Pastor, I did too bad, and I know God doesn't love me because I did too bad. Let me tell you something. God loves me. That's why Jesus came on earth, because we were bad. Can you say that? Another misconception I've heard is, well, you know what, I know you'll do it for someone else, but not for me. That's a lie. You know, respect your persons. Many think that we will not experience hurts or pain or trouble, that's a Christian misconception. Well, we have a misconception that because we are Christians, that nothing should ever happen to us. That we won't experience hurts. We won't experience pain. We won't experience trouble because I'm a Christian. I pray that God surrounds my home. I pray that God surrounds. I pray for the angels to surround my home and all that. But I still have an alarm system. You got any? I still lock my doors. Is that wrong? No, but I believe God. Remember this. I don't get into this. Just we need to believe that just because we are Christian, it does not exempt us from